You are mighty on them when you are sitting there. Therefore, let me uproot the thorns on your way. You have fought the fight, yes. But there's something I want to ask, but as I told you, the Lord showed me. At the side of your family, there's something that I will call it one and I want to match from it. The fundamental thing that you think is a crown. But what I look at the crown is not a golden crown, like it's a witch. But you need to find that particular clothes and that particular crown that it will not affect their sign. Please, you are free to ask them, can you hear me? Thank God you have been coming to the doctor, but now this particular message is different from the message you have heard from me in a long time. And that's what I've been having. But there's something you people are fighting for justice. But what is disturbing that particular thing? Any woman that complies with wicked kids' men. And there's a battle. So I want to stand by your own. But what is boiling over is so much. Sometimes you say, I have said, nobody will hear me. Even when you come to the mission of God, land and everything, you have said, but nobody will hear. Battle has been here. And what is the kid that look at I am? It's only God that makes me way. And that makes me way. And that's why you need to see me in 2022. The same year is a year you kneel down and make cancer. Lord said, you are coming here and a lot of tears you have. Look at someone that invested 1 million now, but you see only 200,000. Then God let that be a change. You want to sow. In your heart, you want to help people. But when things are not going well, when people are talking, you want to close your heart. There's a Hebrew rope needed to cut off. This one is not on that rope. They use this particular kind of rope to draw man. They tie him anywhere they are going. They are drawing you up and down. Why is there a place so much like this? We have to take them to the court. Anything you go to talk about, why is it like this? You do anything you do in the house. Why, as we're using this machine that I call this pen, so you close to me. What do they call it?
Mixing.
Mixer. Yes. I saw the old one that I've been here. But at the point, the tip was there, nobody used to do that. And now I'm to travel. And if you look at someone, they made money, you will not have the money that's falling out from your head. I just spent it. And what happened to you? What happened? Lord, I pray as your son come now. I need you to forget whatever hand I've done.
In the name of Jesus.
May you be released in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Whatever that the capital one that said to give up your money, the vices of life that I want to go against your home and your family. Father, in the name of Lord Jesus Christ, let your son be set free.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
The last one, Lord, may the rain of blessing not only you, but this one, my children. Every evil star was by nature and limitation in their life. Lord, today let it be destroyed.
Amen.
They can't give it to your money. Holy Ghost!
Your way, Lord.
The last one, we can kiss men. And this is in the family. I'm setting you free.
Amen.
The people that you're expecting that are in the night will let be a divine resurrection.
Amen.
That morning sacrament that you're so supposed to be in, that you look at that skin. Holy Ghost, I set you free.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord,
amen.